Dear distinguished guests and friends, I am Bai Yanmin from ZTE Corporation. It is great that we can get together through the cloud meeting today. In this special virtual meeting, we are releasing ZTE's Precise RAN solution. First, why Precise RAN solution? Let us have a look at some data. According to GSMA, by the end of 2020, there are 140 commercial 5G networks worldwide, and 412 operators are investing in 5G network. According to China's Ministry of Industry and Information Technology, China has deployed over 718,000 5G base stations by end of 2020. 5G is accelerating worldwide, and 5G is more than mobile data enhancement. It is the enabler of digital economy, supporting a digital, connected, and intelligent society. At the same time, 5G is moving from traditional consumer market into vertical market, which is both a challenge and an opportunity. How to better meet the requirements of vertical market and serve business customers by providing an optimized 5G network with high operation efficiency? This is what I am sharing with you today. 5G vertical market is very diverse. Many industries are involved, including media, manufacturing, power, mining, rail transit, health, education, just to name a few. These applications require precise network to serve them. Thus, ZTE has been engaged in extreme network, precision cloud and network, and an empowering platform to better support vertical market. Through extreme network, ZTE helps operators to build a simplified yet high-performing 5G network. Precision cloud and network, on the other hand, focuses on the scenarios of different industries. With distributed precision cloud and deterministic precision network, a tailor-made converged solution is provided, which is modular, simple, efficient, economical. Empowering Platform is a repository of key ICT capabilities and diverse business application modules. With it, vertical market can focus on its own applications and customers without having to worry too much about the underlying technology. Thus, it reduces the threshold of utilizing 5G technology and capabilities and unleashes 5G potentials for vertical market and partners. Precise RAN solution is a key part of ZTE's precision cloud and network. B2C market and B2B market are quite different for 5G network. In B2C market, consumers focus mainly on network speed, which is provided as a best effort. In B2B market, business requirement of network bandwidth, latency, reliability are explicit and rigid, but wireless network is uncertain due to the nature of wireless environment and channel characteristics. Thus, vertical market requires a precise network with high SLA guarantee. As an answer to that, ZTE has developed precise RAN solution. Through precise planning, precise slicing, precise identification, precise scheduling, precise measurement, and precise O&M, a high SLA is guaranteed. For example, an ultra-low latency and reliability of 1 millisecond at 99.999% level of 5G network is achieved. This makes 5G suitable to support industry control and electricity power differential protection. Precise guarantee of uplink performance makes 5G capable for those scenarios requiring high-speed uplink, such as machine vision and cloud AGV. Thus, network planning for vertical market has to be more precise. First, we continue to introduce new technology. For example, we developed Node Engine into base station to realize local data offloading and to reduce latency. We use URLC technology to provide ultra-low latency communications. And link redundancy is adopted to improve network usability and reliability. We also use the special frame structure of 1D3U and FAST to further enhance uplink performance. We have three private network architectures to match different requirements from vertical market. They are wide area virtual private network, regional virtual private network, and physical private network. For those private networks, we developed very advanced precise network planning in three main categories. First, from overall area to exact spot, that is, from focusing on whole network performance to the performance of a particular terminal service. Second, the dimension of user requirement is increased from one dimension to three dimensions. From bandwidth only for B2C market to bandwidth, latency, and reliability to B2B market. Finally, network planning changes from general assumption for B2C market to more specific scenarios and locations for B2B market. Besides network topology, size, and spectrum, precise network planning also includes precise provision of network slicing. One example is ZTE's PRB-based hard RAN slicing, which is first in the industry. Besides precise network planning, a precise guarantee to services is also required for vertical market. Thus, ZTE's precise RAN solution also provides precise identification, precise scheduling, and precise measurement to services. First, on precise identification. Besides static flow identification based on specific 5QI, ZTE introduced AI-based dynamic flow identification and granular packet characteristics identification. This simplifies service contract for vertical market, realizing the decoupling of QoS and SIM cards and terminals. It's 10 times efficiency improvement of service deployment. Second, for precise scheduling, wireless network performs intelligent scheduling and orchestration on the identified service flow and packet characteristics. For example, for high reliable services, a more conservative scheduling is adopted to guarantee resources. For periodic services, enhanced pre-scheduling policy is adopted. For delay-sensitive services, delay-based scheduling is introduced. Finally, based on precise identification and precise scheduling, precise RAN solution is able to measure the performance up to flow level. Use latency as an example. Solution is able to not only calculate the average latency, but also analyze the statistical distribution of latency in order to further optimize the performance. This closed-loop orchestration achieves optimal balance between service experience and resource utilization efficiency. For the many challenges of B2B network O&M, ZTE comes up with a set of solutions to improve efficiency. For virtual private network through operator public network, ZTE provides enhanced network management in addition to conventional network management tools. Sourcebound end-to-end network slicing management flow level visible management is provided. Northbound, the basic network operations and management capabilities opened. It can be encapsulated and further developed to meet vertical customers' O&M requirements. For physical private network, the traditional network management system is too complicated for vertical market consumers. ZTE developed a vertical market-oriented 5-in-1 extremely simplified O&M system, supporting an end-to-end integrated O&M, including cloud network, radio network, transport network, and fixed network. It has low barrier and it is simple to use, and the cost is very low. This O&M is now as easy as configuring a home router. In the last 2 years, we cooperated with many industry partners on a series of exploration and practices. For power industry, we work with China Southern Power Grid, setting up a 5G intelligent power grid application demonstration in Guangzhou, which is the largest in the world with the most comprehensive scenarios. For urban rail transit industry, we partner with Guangzhou Metro, validating a PRB-based hard slicing solution, using smart security check, smart customer service, and AR applications. For mining industry, we cooperate with Shanxi Coal and Chemical Chemistry Industries Company and develop a remote video surveillance and remote control system to reduce human labor needed in the mining industry. For port industry, we engage with Tianjin Port Group to cooperate and man trucks and remote container cranes. For logistics industry, we join JD Logistics on an unmanned warehouse project using 5G network to guarantee the intensive operation of over 100 AGVs. These are just several selected partnerships and projects. We sincerely hope to cooperate with more operators and industry partners in more areas. Here we can see, from precise planning, precise slicing, precise identification, precise scheduling, precise measurement, to precise O&M, The six capabilities of Precise RAN solution match definite vertical requirements and enable visible service performance. This facilitates the digital transformation of many industries and companies. Finally, thank you for your attention. ZTE would like to work together with partners to bring the best of 5G to serve vertical market and create value for business customers.